Hi everyone! Today we're going to learn about fractions. A fraction is a number that is used to show how many equal parts there are. When writing a fraction, we put one number above another number with a line in between them. The top number, or numerator, tells us how many parts we are talking about. The bottom number, or denominator, tells us how many parts there are altogether. When something is divided into two equal parts, we call them halves. One piece, out of two total pieces, is one half. When something is divided into three equal parts, we call them thirds. One piece, out of three total pieces, is one third. Two pieces, out of three total pieces, is two thirds. When something is divided into four equal parts, we either call them fourths when they appear in math, or quarters when they appear in daily life. One piece out of four total pieces is one fourth, or one quarter. Three pieces out of four total pieces is three fourths, or three quarters. Two total pieces out of four is two fourths, but because it is the same amount as one piece out of two, it is expressed as one half. You can keep cutting shapes into smaller and smaller pieces, and as long as the pieces are equal, those pieces are fractions. In the same way that two-fourths can be expressed as one-half, other fractions that contain the same amount of the whole may be simplified, or reduced, to another fraction. For example, 4/12 is exactly the same as 2/6, which is the same as 1/3. Fractions are used in many places in our everyday lives. They are important anytime you want to share something equally, measure a part of something, or even tell time. Take a look and see if you can find any fractions around you.